الحمد لله على إحساني والشكر له على توفيق وامتناني، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيم لشاني، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله داعية إلى رضواني. أما بعد، whoever does not fortify himself with the remembrance of Allah and seeking refuge towards Allah and seeking help towards Allah will become a breeding ground of the shaitan, the devil, as the devil will lure him towards disobedience and filthy desires, and his actions will become a demonic actions, and his thoughts will become a devilish thoughts. As the devil has so many stuffs he loves, he will lure him to this stuff. He will become a devil advocate. If the individual is possessed, it will be tough for the devil to leave. And if the individual is not possessed, he is welcoming the devil. What are the things the devil loves? The things the devil loves are very simple. It's music. The devil loves music. If you listen to music, you will be in trouble if you're not possessed. If you are possessed, you're making it tough for yourself. I personally have read and know a lot of people after being better for a long time, and they start listening to music and they straight away relapse into total chaos. This is the work of the devil. So do not become an advocate of the devil. Staying in a dirty environment, this is the devil places. He loves these places. Is not a healthy situation. You need to be aware of it. If you are possessed, you're making it difficult for yourself if you keep on staying in a dirty environment. If you are not, you're welcoming the devil in your life. Eating without saying Bismillah, if you are possessed, you're making it tough for yourself. If you are not, you're opening the gate for the devil. Staying in dark places. If you are possessed, you'll be in trouble. You're making it tough for yourself for the devil to leave. If you're not, you're welcoming him. Fear too much. Going in deserted places without a proper protections, you will be in trouble if you don't protect yourself or go with somebody. Taking the cloth without saying the proper du'as and proper protection. If you are not doing that, you'll be in trouble. Going to bed without wudu and proper protection, you'll be in trouble if you're not doing the proper way and proper protections. Taking the cloth without proper protections, you'll be in trouble if you're not doing the proper way, the Quran and Sunnah. Whoever does not follow the Quran and Sunnah, he will become a breeding ground of the devil. That is a full stop. He will become a devil advocate. وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.